press mo yung queue yung fastest way to access the speed light flash compensation. So first press the queue. There's two ways. I'll show you the second way later on. So press the queue, then you can see that plus minus. You can adjust the flash exposure going up. That's 2/3 of a stop, then going down until minus two. Then the flash exposure goes, the low, flash exposure is lower output, it's a higher output, okay? I'll go back to zero. And the second way of adjusting the flash, which is longer, is go to menu. Then that's the first. You go up there, that's the first one, and then go down. You can see that flash control, and then go down again. It's a bit longer. External flash function setting, press that, and then flash exposure comp. That means compensation, and you can go up here. Okay, that's easy. Done. Okay, so I'll repeat again. First one, press the Q. Okay, when you press the Q, symbol Q, then you'll access the flash exposure compensation. There you go. That's the fastest way of doing it. Bye for now.